The key ingredient of the new Kiss album, Creatures of the Night, is that it's their loudest yet. Hello, I'm Joel Denver, Earth News Radio, and that's what Gene Simmons and Paul Stanley have to say about their latest project. We'll hear more of the Kiss story right after this, from Nexus Professional Hair and Skincare Products. Seen Kiss lately, with that ever-present makeup, it's hard to miss them, but you probably haven't heard them for a while. The last Kiss album with a bona fide hit on it was Dynasty in 1979, which featured I Was Made for Loving You. Since then, they've done an album called Unmasked, which didn't unmask much of anything, and a concept LP called The Elder, which wandered away from their traditional bone-crunching sound. But now, as guitarist Paul Stanley explains, it's time to get back to basics.
The new album is the ultimate Kiss album. The new album is us restating exactly who we are for anybody that thought that because we kind of played around and did a couple of other kinds of projects, anybody who thought that we weren't what we've always been will know with this album, although they may lose their hearing a little, this is the album that really defines Kiss. We wanted an album that would display the name Kiss proudly, and this album was us going in the studio and not leaving until we had a no compromise album that left no room for settling. It's us giving free lobotomies.
Bass player Gene Simmons isolates another key point about the Creatures of the Night album.
What's interesting about this record is that we recorded louder. The amps were turned up louder. They were placed in strategic points in the room, and close mic and far mic, and all the, there would be three close mics and then a couple of room mics just to make sure that we had all the possibilities, because when you play, you want to make sure you've got that sound on tape instead of worrying about it later. So everything was pretty, you'll love this word, organic.
Whoa,
man, I can really hear where you're coming from, that man. So, Loud Kiss. In fact, the first single is I Love It Loud. And right between the eyes, thighs. No lies, no more alibis. Turn it up, yeah, in the past. Rock on, won't be tranquilized. I don't know. Now,
Kiss is back on the rock and roll track. 3 years ago, they blazed a trail in the rock disco field. We'll talk about that tomorrow. This is Joel Denver, Earth News Radio, for Nexus Professional Hair and Skincare Products.